Hey, Roger, where are you? Oh, what? Oh my God! Run! Go, 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 go! Holy shit! Shit. Hey, Roger, where are you? Oh! Shit! What the fuck? Whoa! Lee, you got to see this. I gotta show you this video. Holy shit. The whole bench. This is Research in the Paranormal. And we are here right now because due to some high activity in this area, we are here to investigate. Now, I may make myself clear. This ghost is really pissing me off. I need you to show yourself and manifest yourself tonight. The other day, this ghost tried to strangle someone with a wire and started slamming doors. So that's why I'm here to investigate. Let's see. All right. Are there any ghosts present? Who are you? What is your name? Oh shit. Slipped in that damn water right there. Toy access only. See if this door is up. Should get me back here. Earlier I heard loud footsteps. Couldn't tell where it was coming from. Now, we're going over here. Why is that on? Why is that on? That's supposed to be off.
I don't know, man. I don't like it over here.
That is weird. That is supposed to be turned off. That is very weird. I'm calling you out!
Let me say something. Did they say something about the lobby?
Yeah.
What happened?
What happened? Something? I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know. Are you hiding in here? No. I'm looking for this ghost right now.
I'm not looking for.
Manifest yourself.
Yeah, we got a different agenda. I'm trying to get the fuck away from
you're big and bad. Where are you? Show yourself. Manifest yourself now. This is RTP. RTP. Researching the Paranormal. Show yourself. Not afraid of you. I'd like to give a shout out to Ghost Adventures, Zach Bagans, Aaron Goodwin. Jay Wasman, Billy Sully. Shout out to Leroy, Siobhan, Christina, Christine, all the Research in the Paranormal crew.
Alright, Andre, I'm gonna go ahead and make sure the door's open and fine.
Okay. Alright. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, I guess whatever's down here is pretty much free to show itself. Did you get the trash in front, by the way? We're gonna go over to the pool area and see if let's see if I can ask him where it happened at. Hey, Roger, where did that rope incident happen? What area?
It was in the mid line.
Okay, thank you. On this side. Cool. See if I can find anything over here. Oh, this door is open. The lights are on. I have no idea why the lights are on. They're supposed to be off. What was that? This is RTP, we're out. Inside the church. Right now. Where's Roger at? I know he's over here somewhere. Hey, Roger. Where's he at? Where did he go? I know he said he was doing the trash, but I don't think he's here because the lights are on. Who's here? Identify yourself. Who are you? Who's here? What was that? Whoever opened this door, I'll shut it. Open it again. Look at that. Whoa, is that handprints? What? There's handprints on the door. Just appeared there. Holy shit. Wow. Gotta see if Roger's still back here somewhere. It's Roger. Where? Hey, Roger, where are you? Oh, what? Oh my God! Run! Go, 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 go! Holy shit! We're going inside here. Roger, moving over. Wow, it's very intense in this spot today. What kind of ghost are you? You have a lot of power. Holy shit. Oh. Can you move something? Do something?
Oh, shit. Fuck.
Damn this fucking
shit.
Wow. I picked this up. What? Fucking stuff over? What the hell? Shit. This thing is really... They're very powerful. Very powerful. Wow. I gotta find where's... I think he might be on this side. Somewhere. Roger! Roger, are you back here? Oh, the light's on. I know I had them off. Oh, Roger, of course. Maybe it was him. Check. Hey, Roger. Are you back here? Sound like he's back here at all. Roger! Are you back here?
Shit!
Holy shit. This is Research in the Paranormal, and things are really getting out of hand here. We got things slamming. I can't find Roger anywhere. Maybe he ran out of here already. No. There's a lot of activity down here. Really disturbing. Whoa, that was loud. That thing could have broke. Shit. Holy shit. Hey, Roger, where are you?
Whoa, shit, what the fuck?
Whoa! Lee, you got to see this. I gotta show you this video. Holy shit. The whole bench just got flipped over. Wow. Who did that? Where are you? Show yourself. I just saw an orb. Looks like flew by. I gotta put this back. Hold on, ladies and gentlemen. Put this down. There's a lot of activity happening here. Holy shit. The spot is very active. Oh my god, the light just came on. By itself. Oh my god. Alright. I know you're here. That's pretty good, but you don't show yourself anyway. But... doing a lot. Oh my god. Let's check on this side. Wow. A lot of activity. You're doing good. Showing the world that you exist. Wow. This is a very intense moment for Research in the Paranormal. There's a lot of activity happening down here. Roger, he's gone. Ooh, I don't see him anywhere. I think he ran out of here. Oh my god, look at this. What the? I don't even know why this is on. It's supposed to be off. Hey, Roger. Are you here? Whoa! Shit! That door just opened. Holy shit! There's a lot happening, and I hear loud footsteps. You hear it? Whoa. Oh my god. He's researching the paranormal. We are still in the spot right now. Just checking things out. Wait a minute. That big trash can was over here. It wasn't on this side. It used to be on that side. Unless someone moved it. That's the only information I can think of. But it's never on this side. Wow. That is freaking amazing. Alright, where are you? Can you make something move?
Whoa! Shit!
That was good. Alright. That was a good one. Okay. You made the whole cart move. That was good. You keep playing games. Where are you? Just making stuff move around. I don't know where you at. What? Whoa, what's that? What's that sound? Is that, oh my god. Alright. What's back here? Did you try to open this door? Gonna close it. Wow, the door just tried to open just now. What? There is a lot of activity down here. Whoever's watching this video. Wow. Okay. Back through here. Checking here. Okay, so I'm impressed with the poltergeist activity. That is impressive. I'm glad you show me that you are around. I can feel your presence. It's like the chills through your body. It's pretty good. That was pretty good. So, is there anything else you can do in this room? Whoa! Did you just go in here? Around Roger's neck, right on this side. Yeah. Don't. Really?
You know who I am.
Oh, is he in front of you? What do you mean by course? What was that? Yeah. It went, burr. It went, oh wow, evil. There we go.
I know who you are. Thank you. I'm not afraid of you either, so you can see that. Did you turn the ignition over?
That was powerful, by the way. These benches got flipped over earlier.
Yeah. You bet. Why don't you and I, why don't you come to me, open one of those doors or something, and then it's going to be the time for you to leave this place. I've been waiting for you. You don't know how long.
I just saw an orb fly by just now, an orb. Right after that happened, an orb flew out of there. Wow. I saw a big bright orb fly out of there right after that happened. That's what it kept doing to me. It kept moving stuff and then going different places. Oh my, look.
What?
The light came on.
Okay.
Same thing. Oh, was that a person standing there? I just saw somebody standing there. No, like a dark shadow, really tall. We're not that impressed. Something strange happened too. Right after the cup was thrown, the video paused by itself.
Really?
Yep. It was on pause. This cup was thrown. The thing is made out of plastic.
You threw it at me?
Yeah. Why do you keep running and throwing things?
You gotta stay still. I just couldn't move on one of these people. I know I backed them up. You can feel it.
Yeah.
Calm down.
Wow. Now this is the weird part. That's where that's on. I don't know why that's on. Are you taking a bath in there or?
Calm down.
It did? He probably just ran to the other side. Who knows? Let me put this back so that way they won't But like, no one did the spa or something. Put it back. It flew. Yeah. Right after that happened, though, the video paused. Yep. Yeah. Why don't you do something else? Oh, shit! Did you see that?
Yes, I did.
Are you over there?
I call to the universe. I call to the universe to open my eyes so I can see where you're at. I ask to my heart to know and believe. I ask to the chakra to be able to put you back. Ask the universe to help me put you back. Holy shit. That was...
It's whatever this is, it's like going around and just hitting things and knocking stuff over. Yeah. Very aggressive spirit.
Hey, Andre.